previously on burn notice.
Someone out there wants you dead, and we both need to know who.
You're really gonna do this? Hunt them down?
The enemy of my enemy could be my friend.
I got the chemical analysis back on the explosion. Professional.
Any progress finding our bomber?
Nope. Check the blast. Crude IED. Amateur hour.
We recruited you because you're a good liar. Guess we can't complain too much when you lie to us.
Your bomber couldn't go out a front door after they said it. If they went off the balcony...
I could check the security cameras at the businesses along the river.
When you work for an intelligence agency, you operate within an official structure. There's a chain of command to report to, protocols to be observed. No one questions their mission. But when you freelance, you don't have those luxuries. Getting your team on board may require some convincing.
I don't have a problem with hunting down someone who planted a bomb at your place. I have a problem with why you're hunting him. If this was about revenge, I'd be fine with it.
Revenge is a waste of time.
Well, so is watching TV and eating candies. You do it because it feels good. You are finding a killer for the people who ruined your life.
When I find him, I'll have more on them.
Ah, intelligence gathering. Right. He should at least suffer a little.
Well, when I find him, there'll be some pain involved. Are you happy?
Delighted. You see that storage facility? It has security cameras that cover the approach to your loft from the road. Here's the name of the service rep who installed the security system and the model number. You're welcome.
You do care.
Not long before I change my mind.
Spies love technology upgrades. When someone replaces old equipment, a computer, a cell phone, a PDA, getting information becomes as easy as looking through the trash.
I cannot believe Phil didn't call you. I was up in an install up in Boca. They had me come down here and do your service upgrade. I got the paperwork right here.
It's gonna take a long time?
No, it shouldn't be too long. It's just a simple switch out of a unit.
I should check with them.
No, you should yell at them is what you should do. I'm gonna get started here.
When you need to steal information in a hurry, just arrange the technology upgrade yourself.
Ron, it's Kay at Evergreen. Yeah, there's a guy here doing an upgrade, but I don't have him on the schedule. Hang on. I'm on with Ron Lumber. He said he needs to speak to you.
Yeah, Ron.
Yeah, who is this?
No. You're looking in the wrong files. It's Evergreen Storage. It's on your desk by the bobblehead.
What are you talking about? I don't have a file.
You found it?
Found what? Yeah. Who is this?
Oh, looks like Phil dropped the ball on this one.
I'm calling the police right now.
No. Don't be too hard on them. Everybody makes mistakes.
You're breaking the law. Don't touch anything.
You know me, Ron. Anything for you. Just save me.
Don't you hear me? You're going to jail. I'm calling.
What did he say?
Well, somebody's in trouble, but it ain't me. All right, sorry for the inconvenience.
If you need to buy a few seconds in an office environment, programming a computer to dial every phone in an office simultaneously is simple and cheap. Just set up your cell phone to trigger the call remotely.
Whew, sounds like you guys are busy.
To get away clean from an office, it's okay to run. People run out of offices all the time. If the look on your face says, I'm in a hurry, you can go as fast as you want.
Thank you.
It's all about covering ground before the yelling starts.
Hey! Hey, stop!
The one you love is closer than you think. What's your say? The one who burned you is closer than you think.
What?
I got your attention.
Not a funny thing.